I would like to discuss the political aspects that are affecting the Ukrainian nation in the religious sphere, and I will be talking about religious spheres. And it's an interesting exercise because it demonstrates that unlike any other nation in Europe, the Ukrainian people find themselves in the most conflicted area of church politics. If you look at a picture of Europe, at a map of Europe, and Ukraine in slightly darker gray, and the first thing that I will do is I will place the sphere of influence of Old Rome, that is Rome in Italy. And then I will place a second sphere of influence centered around New Rome or Constantinople. And then I will place a third sphere of influence, which is centered on the third Rome, which is Moscow. And you will see that Ukraine, or the most historic portion of Ukraine, the right bank of Ukraine, is in the center of these three intersecting spheres. In other words, the influences, the political influences of the three Romes, Rome, the Vatican, Second Rome, New Rome, or Constantinople, and Third Rome, also known as Moscow, have turned Ukraine into a battleground of who gets that territory. Unfortunately, that situation has existed for nearly 1,000 years, and it is very difficult to see how Ukrainians are going to come out of this in one piece. But hopefully, with the educational work that the Brotherhood for the Revitalization of the Orthodox Ukrainian Orthodox Church in Canada, that we will be putting out educational materials to address some of these issues so that the average person out there will begin to comprehend the responsibilities that we have as a Ukrainian nation to maintain our traditions, which are 1,000 years old, which are unique, but which are just as valid and important, not only to us as Ukrainians, but for us as Ukrainians to share with others. We have to become not that central area where different political religious forces are pulling us in every direction, but we have to become that eye of the storm where there is calm, where there is beauty, and the Ukrainian Orthodox Church exists, recognized and at peace with its neighbors.